would be up here as Vanessa's maid of honor. Just a quick run through. Let me tell you how me and Vanessa became friends. Freshman year, I moved to Mount Desert. I got on a school bus. I'm a very shy person. I didn't want to go to the back of the bus. And I told her, I saw Vanessa in the front, and I told her, can I stay here? And Vanessa flat out told me no. Well, I sat with her anyway. And we've been friends ever since freshman year. There's no backing out now. Next, I love you like you're one of my own sisters. You've been there for everything. And I think that you and David, as cheesy as it is now, are fruit of what true love is. You guys have been so much together as a couple, and you've made it through everything. Okay, where we are today is David. I think now, officially, we're not getting rid of each other. I'm here and you're here. We're both not going anywhere.